I suggest you start drinking really fucking heavy right about now.
We'll be right back. Dick sucks.
Yeah.
next song was written by a couple of brothers here in San Diego. San Diego's got the people here. We got the songwriters, we got the players. It's called Maureen.
Ain't it just about the truth?
there is now you'll see.
close to 9 years now. And we've seen a lot of friends come, and we've seen them go. We lost one just the other night. This one goes out to the memory of Dinger.
Voting bastard son of a bitch, Tom. Liquor up.
brings back some very painful memories. We got any Kazoo owners here tonight? Kazoo owners to the stage. The Kazoo owners. Right on, right on. Have a microphone. You can have that one there. Is everybody in? This song goes out to everybody that's been with us through the Spring Valley Inn, Bodie's, the Tahanaw, and here at the finest club in America, the Belly Up, for all these years. God damn it. Very happy boy. Walking down the street on a sunny day, a feeling in the bones of the half my way. Well, I'm a happy boy. What?
Happy boy.
Happy boy. Yeah. Happy boy. 80 good old friends are calling you in. A little dark spot got mashed by a car. Put his guts in a bag and put him in a drawer. Well, I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy, you got it now.
Happy boy. Ain't it good when things are going your way? I looked in the drawer and started to laugh. I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Happy boy, yeah.
Happy boy.
80-21 things are going your way.
Back to my old past when I was young, feeling me. There's a lot of Yeah.
butt naked, baby.
Yeah.
Okay. That seems to be... You are a bitter fucker, aren't you? I'm coming down here for a little while. Now, what I got in mind is a little camping trip for about 600 people. And I think we're gonna go camping right about here. Come on down. Yeah. You made this mess, it's time to wallow in it. There are some rather unspeakable penalties for blocking my spotlight, so watch that. See the people behind you, okay? The spotlight's okay? We're set? The spotlight right now is the sun. The sun is setting over the hills right now. And we welcome that because we've been frying on mushrooms all day long. So much for just saying no. What the fuck? They're organic, goddammit.
Just say no.
No! Hey, buddy. Hey, you feel that heat on your back? That's nothing compared to what's gonna happen to your face. But don't douse the campfire, you maggot. All right, now we're out there in the desert. We're out a place about 19 miles north of Yuma on the Colorado River. Which is looking very colorful due to the fine quality of those Oregon-grown mushrooms we've been eating. Nobody to bust us anywhere. 600 people out there, they don't even know. Anyway, now this song here that I want to share with you, we're back at the campsite now, we've gone back from the river, the sun is going down, and it's time to share a little song with you fucking preppy dirtballs. This song was written in 1904. It was bastardized heavily while trying to make it into a children's song, which it never was supposed to be. That's why there are no children here tonight. Well, you know, there are some children here tonight. There's some people with fake IDs. Anyway, this is a little song called The Big Rock Candy Mountain. One evening as the sun went down, the charcoal fires were burning. Now the tracks came off a low hanging. And he said, boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a lamp that's far away beside the crystal fountain. So come with me, come and see the Big Rock Candy Mountain. You ready? In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, there's a lamp that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes, and they sleep out every night. Where the baskets all are empty, and the sun shines every day. On the birds, on the bees, on the cigarette trees, the lemonade sprays, on the bluebirds sing, from the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, all the cows have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay hard-boiled eggs. Shades are full of fruit, barns are full of hay. I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where there ain't no fall, and the wind don't blow, and the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Can you whistle? Who can whistle right here? Candy Mountain, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come and trickling down the rocks. stew and a whiskey too. You can paddle all around them in a big canoe with a big rock band. I'll see you all this coming fall with a big rock band. You gotta get down now. Get out of my spotlight, you maggot. Come on now. Hey, everybody down. Everybody down. You can wash your clothes tomorrow. You're not gonna be wearing these clothes to work anyway, right? So what the fuck? Right. Let's get down. Get down. Yeah. Anyway, this next song here. You know, I'm serious now for a moment. There's a movement, you know, there's certain organizations that start off with high-minded ideals and good causes that eventually become very corrupt. And I'm talking about right now, Mothers Against Drunk Drivers. Now, I know that's kind of a sensitive subject. Nobody wants drunk drivers on the fucking road, right? But now they're trying to push this thing. Now, shut the fuck up for a minute. They're trying to push this thing through the state legislature where it's going to be 0.05. 0.05 is not drunk. That's just fucking harassment. That is not going after the people that are the problem. It's just making innocent people criminals. And we can't let this happen in California. So if you see somebody with a petition, sign it. If they want some money, give it to them, because you're going to be paying a lot more down the line if we don't stop this thing right now. Now with that in mind, let's do a drinking song. Now this song here, I want you to help me out on the choruses, so pay attention. Your part goes, drinks before dinner and wine with dinner and after dinner drinks. Single entendre, help me run to locate my cufflinks. Come with me and you will see it all be all right. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Wino's gonna guide our sleigh tonight. You got it? You ready? Shrivel my liver and also wreck my looks. But my hero is Dino Martin. I like Foster Brooks. Yeah, Foster Brooks, yeah! I know a little cozy joint where you and I can go. Or to spend a lost weekend. Single entendre, help me run, locate my fraternity fat fucks in here, don't we? Stay out of my spotlight now. I don't want anybody to get hurt. Now this song here is it's a religious drinking song. Are you ready for a little religion? This thing is gonna be part of masses and communions across the country. Well, not real soon, but eventually. Maybe about 2,000 years after I die. Anyway. This is a song called Are You Drinking With Me, Jesus? By my bar stool, making me so calm within. Have you touched me with new warmness, or am I wet myself again? Are you drinking with me, Jesus? I can't see you very clear. If you're drinking with me, Jesus, won't you lie? Does your head pound with the masses as hungover you do run? Tell me, what does heaven look like, Jesus? See through holy bloodshot eyes. Or should we take a taxi home, Jesus? Or should we simply hoof it from here?
Simply hoof it from here.
I know you've been walking on the water, but can you walk on this much beer? Jesus, I can see you very clear. If you drink it with me, Jesus, won't you buy a friend of beer?
Hey, everybody,
are you drinking with me, Jesus? I can see you very clear. If you drink it with me, Jesus, won't you buy a friend of beer?
I'm going to take the heat for that one myself. So don't worry. Just help me up now. I'm stuck here. Okay, the campfire is moving back to the stage. The authorities have discovered where we're at, so we have to move over here to the stage. Worthless song has ever been written at any time. You want to hear the stinkiest, most gutter flotsam piece of shit?
Are you feeling a little horny right now? Don't you feel right now? Don't you just feel a little bit horny? What do you think?
Joey knows what's coming up. That's why he's getting horny. Joey's coming up now. This is also known as Joey's song.
Just give me a big brown eye. Take this. How's that? Host? Riff? You're about to.
Oh, my God. A big fuck.
to the city, keys to my car. Please give me this. New York is too far. Cause when I get started, I can't seem to stop. I'm liable to party.
Out the dark.
stars. I wish you were here. Sit inside my body, and I will watch over the land. So lay down in hours, lay down your head, sleep tight. Yeah. So give me a breath, every last cigarette. Every time I roll over, going deeper in the dead. The telegraph comes out across the bar, the green. The sound of the guitar is the only sign I see.
Thank you.
tell you once again how much it means that you all come out to these shows all the time. Tell us about you. There's another new song by Jerry here called Why Should I Cry?
Yeah.
smile. It's 'cause the gypsy saw the face in my eyes. I'm gonna take a mile. I've been waiting for you to see through my disguise.
You guys are getting better at that every time. I know that it's really frustrating to be a Beat Farmer fan. There's no support from anybody. You say you're going to see the Beat Farmers, they always say, huh? We're not on MTV. Nobody plays us on the radio, and nobody gives a shit about us in Rolling Stone magazine. But you people are going to prove all of them assholes wrong. God bless you. She undid my boots. She untied my jeans. She untied my tubes. I had tied in my jeans. Not that tight at the front door. I was kicked in. There stood some asshole all covered in sand. He said, that's my woman. I said, that's a lie. A blue woman hemmed in the big ass of the sky.